just while we're waiting. So what we've got is the Grand Parade will be starting around 1 o'clock, or pretty close to 1 o'clock. Which means we have to start moving some of these vehicles. Now, I know not everyone wants to be in the parade, but for those that do, here are the rules. Firstly, if we can ask the public to head to the either side of the car show, and you can form a line and stand there and watch it all happen, but we ask that you move away from the parked cars and head to the outer lanes along the trade stands here where you can spend a bit of money while you're waiting, or over in the shade if you need to over there. And then we're going to start moving from the front here, and we're going to turn around and head back out through the entrance that you used onto Carlton Street, a left turn back up to the Wendouree Parade, and you'll be guided over onto the inside lane for the lap of Grand Parade. So that's the plan. We'll have all the Roadrunner guys have got their vests on. Please listen to them, follow their steps. As the front rows move and head around to the left lane to head down, it'll open gaps for the next lane and so on. So it'll be a bit of a process, but don't worry, you'll all get there and you'll all make it for the Grand Parade. Two laps, then you have the choice to re-enter back through Carlton Street and back into the show and go area. Otherwise, you can decide to head home.
sure you get your shoes on.